10-0, over.
It's the things they learn in the Army Reserve that make them better when they're working for you.
No, I'm going to blow motor. You want to have a quick look at it?
Like learning to accept a little responsibility, learning how to organise themselves and others, and learning that when a job is to be done, it's done right. If someone working for you is a member of the Defence Reserve, it means that they can be depended on. Because in the reserve, they learn to do their work as if their lives depended on it.